Hi, my name is Michelle from the Start.ca Service Desk, and today I'm going to show you how to change your customer portal password. Changing your customer portal password is fairly easy. The first step is to load up a browser like Firefox or Chrome and get to the Start.ca customer portal. You can get there directly by typing in start.ca/portal in all lowercase letters. If you're already at start.ca, you can access your account through the customer portal link at the top of our site. Then click the link that says Forgot Your Password. On the next screen, you type in the email address you used to register your customer portal account and type in your customer number as well. If you can't remember your customer number, you should be able to find it at the top right-hand side of your invoice. Next, click Reset and you'll be sent an email with a link that will allow you to reset the password for your portal account. Once you have it, click on the link you're given, complete the password reset, and hit save. Voila! Your customer portal password has now been reset. Remember, if you're having issues with your internet connection, don't hesitate to call us or visit start.ca to send us an email. You can also get help on social media. Visit our website for those links. Thanks for watching! Check out our other videos, subscribe, and keep up with the latest from Start.ca.